Hi, my name is Audrey Thomas, founder of Organized Audrey, and in today's productivity pointer, I want to share with you what I call the golden rule of email. Are you ready? Here it is. The more you send, the more you shall receive. Pretty simple, isn't it? But think about it. You get to the office and about 8:30 in the morning, you get an email from a coworker, and you respond to that email, in which they respond back to you maybe an hour or two later. And this little volley of email goes on all day long. And by the end of the day, you have interrupted each other 4, 5, 6 different times when a 30-second phone call could have solved the whole thing. So when you are faced with a situation where you think you're about to do this volley and this exchange of emails throughout the day, don't do it. Save each other plenty of time. Call the person and say, hey, let's just deal with this right here and now on the phone. And chances are they're going to say, thank you. All right. At the end of the phone conversation, if there's a need to recap decisions or discussions that took place on the phone, then one of you should send that email and follow up in that way. I hope you have enjoyed this productivity pointer brought to you by Organized Audrey, where our goal is to help you get more done with less stress. Make it a great day.